Hello there! Daria here and you're watching the Movavi Channel. The topic of our tutorial today is a brand new one that we've never talked about before. Intrigued? Well, let's get started! Oh, just check this out! And you might be thinking that the theme of this episode is dealing with flooding at a workplace. Well, not really. The topic of this episode is actually how to create GIFs. Before we jump in, let me just clarify what GIFs are, so we all start off on the same page. GIF is an abbreviation for Graphics Interchange Format. In a nutshell, GIFs are animated images. They are static images, but they move as if they were a video, only without sound. And they keep cycling through. Lots of people are using them in chats to make or emphasize a point in a memorable way. The GIF format supports its own palette of up to 254 different colors. The quality might leave something to be desired, though. It's not HD quality, after all. But they are well suited to their purpose, as they are usually only a few megabytes. They can be sent instantly over social networks, just like ordinary images. And why would I ever need these GIFs? You might be asking yourself. You might be using GIF animation as a quick way to show emotions in chats and social networks, sending GIFs with actual memes, just the way we do on Tumblr. But GIFs are useful for more than just memes. At times it seems like the best alternative to video. GIFs are light, they are quick to load, they start by themselves, and they're always cyclic. So-called serious GIFs can also be used in website design, email correspondence, or animated infographics. A common GIF is made up of approximately 60 individual shots, shown quickly, one after the other. A vast number of GIFs are openly accessible. Tumblr includes a GIF search. But if you want to create a unique GIF, featuring your favorite colleague, your best friend, or a cat, you can try making one by yourself. So, are you ready to create your own unique GIF? Let's do it! So, we're going to need Movavi Video Editor Plus. Let's open the program. Let's now move on to the Import tab on the left. Click on Add Media Files and select the video clips or images for transformation into GIF format. If the video is too long, it can be cut on the timeline by removing some of the footage. Just define the beginning and the end of your future GIFs with the aid of the cursor and split the clip by cutting it with the scissors icon, like this. Now we can add some comments to our future GIF. We'll use the Titles tab on the left bar. Let's define the position we need on the timeline and place the clip with titles over the target moment in the video. This way. You've probably noticed ironic comments embedded in GIFs. Now you know how to make your own GIFs with your own words. Now I'd suggest we add a couple of effects. Follow the Callouts tab and let's use the Shapes collection. Here. Let's also include a freeze frame. The movement of an object in your GIF can be speeded up or slowed down. Right mouse click on the timeline and choose the Tools option, and then Video Properties. A tab will open where you can manually set the speed of the playback and view it right away in the preview window to see if the speed is what you want. Then hit the Export button and select GIF from the formats shown. To modify parameters like resolution, click on Advanced. Here you can also change the FPS speed and sampling rate if needed. Click on the Start button. Your GIF is complete!
So what do you think? Didn't it turn out great? And it's really not hard to do! Now you're free to start your own GIF production line, but don't tell anyone how we did it! That's a joke!
Aside from GIFs made from videos, we can also make GIFs from photos. It's best to pick similar images. For instance, the same person, at approximately the same distance, and with the same background. Let's drag the images to the timeline. To make our GIF look lively and dynamic, let's keep our image display times as short as possible. We can place three images in one GIF that lasts for 1 second. There is a fabulous built-in collection of stickers in Movavi Video Editor. These can be applied to the images and used in a GIF to add extra flair. Now select Export and save the file by choosing the GIF format.
I'm pretty sure that when you create a GIF, you're letting all your creativity and rich imagination run wild and free. No doubt your GIFs will be greatly appreciated both by your friends and your subscribers. If you've decided to use GIFs as a marketing tool, you'll definitely get your audience's attention. Are you still here? Why haven't you rushed off to make your GIFs? Be sure to share your creative output in the description. Best of luck! Remember, Movavi is watching you and your accomplishments. You may have noticed we used a superzoom in some of the GIFs. Want to learn how to do this? Check out our video tutorial here. And just for you, we've provided a link to the free trial version of Movavi Video Editor in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification bell to be the first to learn about our latest episode. Until next time, bye-bye!